Today I'm going to tell you how much your test scores matter at medical school. So let's get right into it. One of the biggest stresses at medical school is getting through all the tests, all the exams, and it can be a huge source of stress for many students. And a lot of students are focused on getting those high marks in the exams because they feel that those high marks are what they need to achieve out of medical school to become good doctors. So today, I'm going to tell you how much test scores matter at medical school, when they matter most, and when they might not matter as much. So let's go. So when do test scores matter the most? Number one, the most important test score that you get at medical school is usually the one you get before medical school, which is the admission tests. Because there are so many applicants to medical school, they only take a few, so only the people with the best test scores will get in. So if you're worried about test scores, it should be the ones before medical school. If you've already gotten into medical school, clearly your test scores were good enough, so you don't need to worry about those. If you're already at medical school, there are only really two situations in which you're getting high test scores really matters. Number one, if it's a funding requirement. Some students have scholarships or bursaries, and some of these require a certain level of achievement to keep on funding those students. But if you are not one of those students, then getting high test scores in this situation would not apply to you. The other situation in which it applies is if you intend to apply for an honors or a master's degree while you're doing medicine, or straight after you're doing medicine, in terms of an anatomy or clinical biology degree, you may need higher test scores to get into those programs. And those are usually intercalated programs that happen simultaneously with your medical degree. And those also require a certain set of entrance requirements. Once you've met those entrance requirements though, getting higher marks than that is not really essential. So I've told you about the situations in which medical school test scores matter. But what you haven't heard me say is that they matter during medical school. And that sounds really counterintuitive, right? But let me tell you about why your test scores don't actually matter that much in medical school. The most important test score that you need to get is a passing score. Whether or not that's 50, 65, or whatever your pass mark is, passing that exam is all you need to do to make it through medical school. Because they've already seen that you've gotten there. By passing the exams, you've shown that you know enough to get your medical degree. But that seems sort of strange, doesn't it? Because aren't your test scores how they're going to measure whether or not you're a good doctor or whether you'll be a good doctor? And the short answer to that is no, especially once you get into clinical years. Once you get to clinical years, the doctors that are working with you care much less about your test scores and a lot more about the reports they get of you in the ward. Did you work hard? Were you working well? Were you willing to learn? Those things are much more important in the grand scheme of things than whether or not you got a high score. If you're making it through with the content, you're clearly coping with the content, and if you're also doing well in the wards, in the clinical setting, that counts as a massive boost in your favor. Remember, 90% of the time, your test comes after the end of the block, so you won't have your test scores yet while you're working in those wards, but you will form an impression with the senior doctors while you're there, and with your colleagues, and that impression sticks. So if you get a good impression in that time, and you've proven yourself to be a hard worker, that'll stand you in better stead than getting a high test score, but not having really good work in the wards. The second time your medical school test scores don't really matter is when you're applying for a specialization. And you might think that's weird because if you're applying for a specialization, don't your test scores matter? No, because when you're applying, you write a new set of exams, an entrance exam for that specialization, and your scores there plus the experience on your CV and what they get from your references and your interview will determine whether or not you get in for that program. High test scores may help you here, but medical school test scores compared to references, your primary exams, which is the entrance exam, and the experience you've amassed, the medical school test scores are not going to count for that much, because clearly you knew enough to get the degree, and what you've done after you got the degree speaks for itself. And the last time that test scores don't really matter is when you yourself are trying to figure out whether or not you'll be a good doctor. And I know this sounds strange because a lot of students find they gain self-esteem when they got a good mark. They may lose a bit of self-esteem when they got a bad mark for a block. But what I'm trying to tell you is your self-esteem shouldn't be determined by the mark you got. Because trust me, that mark is not a reflection of how much you learned during that block. You'll have gained practical skills, skills in working with people, skills that the test wouldn't necessarily have asked for, but will stand you in good stead from there. You may have improved in so many aspects, which the test, which was testing the content, would not have covered. So All those intangible aspects of being a doctor are not covered by the test, yet they are very important when it comes to actually graduating and doing the job of being a doctor. Yes, you need to know content, but you've shown that you have the ability to learn the content. So if you've gained practical skills, you're feeling better about yourself in the wards, you're feeling like you know more, like you could be a better doctor, don't be discouraged if that mark doesn't come back too good. Because honestly, in medical school, especially in clinical years, marks are not what matters. What matters is the impression you leave through all the doctors that you work with, because that will stand you in far better stead than the marks you got. If you found this video useful, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment down below telling me whether or not you agree with me, do you think marks are important or don't you, and subscribe to the Help Medic for more medical school content tips and practical tips. Thanks everyone, see you next time.